If I went to a house party with a load of birds there and I stayed the night, I think you'd be absolutely livid.
No boy stayed.
It doesn't matter. If I was there, you would be livid. It's double standards. It's self-respect. It's
no, double, double standards. Like, is that where you want to go? Since you've left the villa, you have been shady as fuck. I've been pulling you up in private. I haven't put it to anyone else. It's been behind closed doors. I've been
bullshit.
Pulling you
up. You just told me you didn't go and you just admitted you went to
your
way, the way. You're telling me I didn't go back to marriage.
Don't cut me off. I'm talking. I've been pulling you up.
I know what I did.
Day one, you literally act like a little innocent old baby to everyone. You're such a good boy. But how many arguments have we had in private about the way you are with other girls?
Flirty. And I've told you, yeah, I'm too flirty. But that's not me actually wanting to flirt with a girl, it's me just being like too friendly.
But you
friendly.
With your arms wrapped around someone in a nightclub and like leaning into her like
yeah,
that.
Yeah, I was fucking smashed. That was wrong. And what can I do? That was wrong.